Arvada after years of delays. The trains are finally running on the new RTD G line. Takes you from Wheat Ridge through Old Town Arvada, downtown to Union Station. Passengers christening the new line this morning were treated to some nice perks, but it wasn't just commuters heading to work. CBS4's Tori Mason in Arvada. Tori, some people just jumped on just for the experience.
Right. They had nowhere to go, no place to be, but I saw a lot of families here waiting for the train, just like these guys. Many kids didn't have school this morning, so they took them to the G line to teach them something new.
I hear it.
The only train Rowan knows is Thomas. Just like his sister, Reese.
The kids have never taken the train before, so you guys excited to take the light rail?
Mm-hmm.
Shara's waited 3 years to board the G line. But these two have waited their whole lives.
Wave to him.
Daniel hopped on his first train, too. He was a little worried when it wasn't red and blue.
Were you a little afraid at first? What made it better?
Riding it.
It only took a few miles down the track before his mom couldn't keep track.
Trying to keep them in their seat because they're just like, I want to go to every other window. And we don't actually end up needing it to go somewhere, luckily, but it's a good family day.
It was the perfect ride for the Willis family because most cars don't fit seven.
Be able to be on the train tracks that you always get to drive over, but you never actually get to be on. They get really excited about that.
There's no smiling face on the front of these trains, but unlike Thomas, there are plenty inside. Starting today, RTD will actually let you ride the G line free for the next 2 weeks. That's what all of these people are about to take advantage of. RTD expects ridership on the G line to be about 9,000 people every day. We're live in Union Station, Tori Mason, covering Colorado First.
All right, Tori, thank you.